was sitting in a diner when I heard two men in an argument. I suggested that neither was making any sense. They told me to mind my own business and ask about my insurance, because if I stayed there, they told me I would have an accident. I was walking through the park when from behind I was hit upon the head. I turned as I fell and I saw the woman who tried to strike me dead. She was an old flame in whom I was no longer interested. I got up from the ground and asked her, was it something I said? And I felt like breaking down and crying. Yes, I felt like breaking down and crying. Knew as a friend, and people were laughing and joking about how he met his end. They cut down his whole life, didn't mention what a good man he had been, and when they were finished, they bowed their heads and said amen. I met with a preacher to discuss my future salvation. He stood up, he spoke out, you reap what you sow, my son, and then you must sow the good that you've reaped so that more good can be done. I had to ask him, does this mean that I can't have any more fun? And I felt like breaking down and crying. Yes, I felt like breaking down and crying. Yes, I felt like breaking down and crying.